everyone. We're back. Continue on with Lies Beneath. I know I kind of stopped midway in the last chapter. Oh, I think I was midway. But let's see how we go about today.
Okay.
Whew, I am kind of lost what I've been doing. 17. And no melee weapons. Oh, no axe or anything. I mean, I'm pretty sure he's not dead. Oh, shit, he's dead. And I just wasted that. Okay. I do not have any melee weapons. Oh my god! Come on, come on. Step back, step back. What? How do I get past this then? Okay, I need something to hit that with. The hell? Why did I? How did I not come across that earlier? Oh, I need something to hit it with. There we go. Found something. Alright. Just gotta run our ass all the way back. You shitting me? Bro. Bro, making me lose all of my ammo. It ain't cool. We'll keep searching. We'll keep searching. What the hell? Got his ass. Another one of them. I had to hang out on these docks while Dad picked up supplies. I listened to the fishermen swap salty tales when they thought I wasn't listening. Learned some colorful language that way. Wish they hadn't ended up like this. Yeah, pity. Alright. I gotta get past this guy. Mm-hmm. Fucking A. I should've used the shotgun. Is that another one? What? Yeah, that's what happened. Oh, I could have dropped it on him. Too late now. I just wasted two on accident. Crap. Eight. Take that. Wait, can I get somewhere? Can I get back there? Look at that! I remember the older fishermen traced this on their boats before heading out to fish. Good luck, charm. It's gonna be hard to get this one. Next time, alright. We'll take what we can. Fucking A, dude. Oh, you're kidding me. Man. I gotta eat it at some point. Oh! That was close. So we ended up coming here anyways. This is not where I'm supposed to go. Motherfucker, that scared the shit out of me. What the hell? Oh my god. That really got me. They got me. Oh my god. You motherfuckers. Oh my god. I've got to hurry up and get through this. Of course. Come on. That did not work. Shot the damn thing. Fucking A. pretty sure. Maybe I got on this. Oh no, look at that. There we go. Oh my god, they are everywhere. Nasty little things. We'll keep this on hand. Chapter 11, Gone Fishing. Or Gone Fishing, really. Nope. I need a longer reach. Okay, here we go. A spear gun, huh? No way. Okay, we got it back. I think I can spear that rope section up there. That one? Yeah, figure it. Okay. Okay. Two. Wow. Gotta really use this one up, huh? Although I think it's pretty cool. Alright. Which way? That way. Let's head this way. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, of course it was a trap. Fuck, dude. Come on, yeah. Yeah, of course we're going to max. I'm always conserving ammo. Okay, I don't think so. Fuck, dude. Okay, we gotta get out. Mother. Oh, dead end, of course. Box of like these are used by the workers. Anyway, I see a note attached to the box that reads, the union guys cleaned up after what happened last night, but they have warned you to have this. Nice. Alright. We're gone. We're gone. We are gone. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! I know what to do. Okay, we just have to race it too. Run, 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 run! Sad to see it like this. I thought I never went to church much. Alright, so it's a church. I don't have any melee weapons on me, so I gotta make do with what I got. Of course. Damn! Thank you. What the?
How'd you grow that out of nowhere?
What? One shot left. Wow. I don't want to get that apple quite yet. Guess I'll add whatever the hell that was. Those are things I'll have to know. I don't know if I'll follow it. Yeah, that's true. But no healing. What is this? It's not a silencer, is it? No way. Alright. Now that is a game changer. That is a real game changer. I'm all about being stealthy. Just one. I'm supposed to go that way. What's up there? Right. What the hell? I'm supposed to go that way. Let's come back there in a second. Another one. Oh, where am I going? I have no idea where I'm going. What the fuck? Same thing. I only carry so many guns. Dude, that ain't cool. Nothing going that way, right? No, there wasn't. Fuck.
me a melee weapon. I guess I just take the sandwich. No, bullets. Damn. I am playing with fire. Which again, still no sign of Dad. I better head back to the lighthouse and figure out my next move. Yes. Back to the lighthouse. We shall go. Those creepy ass eyes. What the? Fucking A, dude. Well, that's a good thing I brought that sandwich. No ammo whatsoever for that. 10 for that. You know, I wonder if these might actually look better. We use the weaker bullets for them. Yeah, that's right. Max ammo. All these dead bodies. I'll have to go back down there. Whoa, whoa. Oh, I am supposed to go that way. Let's go check out what was underneath that well. Or what the heck are they? Oh, they're so annoying! Oh no, can I get through? Oh. This is a hell of a risk I'm taking. Whoever took this picture, we're going to go in the back. Taking a sunset over. Closing. Nadia. Who's Nadia? Alright, we're out. I'm done with you. Run. Step away, run. Two ways to go here. Oh, I remember this area. I totally remember this area. This place sucked. Ooh, this place was horrible over there. Nice. Oh my god, those little crabs! What? Sneaking here. I gotta remember that. You can sneak around. Oh my god. Run. Look at that. So I have my sandwich. They're giving me a lot of ammo here. That does not sound good. Does not seem good. You were supposed to die in that one shot. Okay. Oh my god, that was too far. Yeah, you can never be too sure, right? That way, huh? Yeah, I'm dangerous now, aren't I? I don't need that. Oh, nothing. Every nook and cranny. Step away from the lighthouse. There's something we need to do first. I'd say. Turn toward the lighthouse and I feel a tiny in my chest. Not finished yet. This is the way to the lighthouse? I can't quite remember. I remember now. Fuck. Run. Run. I am not dealing with those right now. What do I have to do? Oh no. Is that nothing? Okay, it's nothing. Almost there now. Yeah, but what about these guys? Oh my god. I'm pretty certain I'm about to fight these guys. I need my stronger weapon. I already know what's going to happen. I can see it. Daddy's music box. This smells of putrid anger, punishment, calculating, for example, sweet. The music box seems to have gravity pulling at me, begging to play. Desire for revenge, but for what I cannot say. I just threw it with the machete. They're all speaking, right? I'm gonna take him out quietly, one shot. Alright. You gonna wake up anytime soon? Oh boy. There is no silencing. No silencers. Excuse me, buddy boy. Actually, if I was to who's up? Who wants to come up? Wake up. Come up. Hey, I did coffee, right? Oh my god! There you go. One shot. All right. Fashion wooden boat model. Something is etched on its hull. Nothing. I guess not. Oh, thank goodness. Some of these boats will have a good book, but I don't remember seeing them. Chapter 14, Nadia. Who are you, Nadia? catching them across the clear, we crossed the sea, daring dreams we followed. I knew there'd be another piece around here. Then strong and free with 100k with the Larson's lift. And now we flee on bended knee. Before our souls are swallowed, in memory of the first voyage. That storm shatters ship. New noise spreads across this land. Oh. Alright. We got that. I don't need a knife. I thought it would be. We got these things right there. More! Nice! Yep. Let's continue forward. Nadia. Who is she? This is a boss battle if I ever seen one. Yeah. Oh yeah. This is a boss battle. I did not mean to throw that far. Actually, just meant to put that down. All right, what do we got? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, breaking the ground apart.
day out of the death of a conic leviathan suffered its last laceration. But this helping of horror is heaping. Let's dig into the meal of revenge served cold. The putrid smell of rotting fish fills the air as the massive remains of the creature melt away. What's left behind is a familiar severed head and its body to retrieve it. Nadia's head fixes May with a gaze and parts its lips to speak. I suppose I should thank you. I built that cannery for nothing and I gave this village an opportunity for something. But when their minds were polluted, they chose to blame me and they took my head. What did you do with my father? I didn't do anything, child. You know what happened to your father, and then she's gone. As May walks off the ice, her heart rate begins to quicken. Thrumming noise pounds in her head. So loud she begins to feel dizzy. She staggers through the door of the lighthouse. She needs to get away. She needs to find someplace safe, someplace quiet. Then, as suddenly as it had arrived, the noise is gone. She knows where she has to go. I remember this letter. I got it a while. I was in the dorms. This one. The lighthouse is ready for you to return. Come to the cabin when you arrive. I'd still like to make an offer and an opportunity. Alright, so we have a big banging noise over there. But we're gonna do that one later. We'll do that next time.